Hi guys, it's nice to see you all here. My name is Thảo Nhi. I'm 9 years old. I live in St. Dương Village. There are a lot of different animals in Vietnam and all over the world. Today, I will talk about animals. There are six animals. Bats are red, brown or gray. They have fur, two wings and two legs. They use their wings to fly. Dolphins are gray or white. They have fins. They use their fins to fly. Parrots are different colors. They have feathers, two wings, and two legs. They use their wings to fly. Tigers are big. They have fur, four legs, and a tail. They use their legs to walk and run. Monkeys are small and have fur. They use their arms, legs, and a tail to move from tree to tree. Giraffes are big and tall. They have four legs and one tail. They use their legs to walk and run. Goodbye, see you next time.